Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how I've progressed with my walking post-stroke. Né? And this is the first time I'm going to take a walk to our corner shop. I'm going to buy a packet of sugar. Okay, follow me. So this was but a dream. Guys, remember when I was in a rehab, I was in a wheelchair. I couldn't walk. They had to teach me to walk all from over. Now I'm walking to the shop. Yay! My husband's recording me and
almost fell over.
I must really focus when I walk, so I can't speak a lot because I must keep my focus on what I'm doing. Hi Leon! Hi! Hi!
What's up?
Nonsense when and I feel a bit off balance, so I'm just gonna walk.
Okay. 4 packets.
You have a sake for me. Can you do it for me, please? You know who they ask me. Okay, give me Portuguese and the barbecue, please, so then we have all the flavors. Don't sell bottles of water. Yes, can I have one, please? How much is that? I'm spending all Yasin's money. My husband's money. There we go. Ta-da. Water. Shukran. Okay, salam. Enjoy your day. I did it. I went to the corner shop. Okay, back we go. You know. I'm going back now to the house and then I'm going to show you what I bought. Ne? Okay. Okay, guys, here's my Sunday, traditional Sunday lunch that I made. This is, I will say, definitely my favorite meal. Fatima's is a routine curry. Mine is chicken braai with sweet yellow rice and sweet corn and avo, spiced liquor. This is really one of my favorites. I'm gonna enjoy this now so much. Look at that. Alhamdulillah. So grateful. Okay, guys, so here's the stuff that I went to go buy at the corner shop. My water, I needed some sugar, and I bought 4 packets of spookies for us for after lunch. So guys, I'm gonna go have a seat now outside on my table and bench there, and I'm gonna have some liquor Sunday lunch that I made. I'll see you now. I'm gonna start eating now. Yum, yum, yum. And I don't know how you guys like to eat, but I like to take a piece of everything on the plate and put it together on my spoon. Bismillah. Mmm. Delicious. Can I have a piece of avo, a stucky apple, rice, sweet corn. And in Cape Town, this is a firm favorite, Sunday roast. Wait, man, clover me. I threw in a lot of chili flakes on my marinade for my chicken. I can taste it and I love it. Guys, I hope you are all doing well and blessed out there, and also enjoying your Sunday with family or friends and enjoying your lunch, and a blessed week ahead for all of you watching. I'm gonna finish my food now off camera. And I'll see you guys next time.